They've developed from the Kudu, we've got the Bosport itself, reconnaissance aircraft, a cutting machine, developed by Aeromonte, utilized for reconnaissance. Colonel Petraeus became instructor October in 1991 at Minota. He's now an A1 class instructor. He's flown on squadrons like 41 squadron, flown at Minota, 42 squadron on Bosporks, 86 MEFs, and 44 squadron. Victorious at this stage, one of our chief flying representatives. The aircraft itself, 260 horsepower engine, and it's also been utilized during the floods in Mozambique with a sky shot option, and we can utilize it for special forces where four jumpers can jump out the back door and take the door to the sitter, and then it's utilized for deep interdiction, dropping of guys as well. The aircraft is extremely maneuverable, stalls at around about 40 miles per hour, around about 60 kilometers per hour. You see Colonel Ferry Victorious now coming in for a short landing of Tokyo.
Good wings on it, maybe.
Extremely versatile aircraft, can be utilized for all sorts of short runway strips. We'll see the short landing performance and short takeoff performance of this actual aircraft. See him touching down in the three-point attitude. We call it three-point attitude, where the main wheels and the tail wheel all touch down at the same time.
Now that's skill.
Then we're positioning the aircraft for a short takeoff against the brakes, opening up 26 inches of thrust, 2450 on the RPM mixture for the altitude. As he rolls, getting airborne now at 60 miles per hour, climbing out at 65 miles per hour in the low speed configuration with flaps down.
Not even perfect, he was on his two fronts. Wasn't on, even on his back. Room next to back, first and front.
Nah, if he's got experience.
Ladies and gentlemen, the front is coming. Please present for the driver. From the right side. Get from there, what? Captain 10-1.